to simplify 5x to the negative second power. Let's go over the rule of negative exponents, which says that to change negative exponents into positive, we just need to move them from numerator to denominator or from denominator to numerator. It goes both ways. Here in our problem, we have negative exponent x to the negative 2 in the numerator. So to simplify this, we'll move this to denominator, which gives us 5 over x to the positive second power, which is the final answer.